Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Star Wisdom, and today I am trying to exit the dungeon with the robot, which is the last character, that's basically the last thing I have to do in the game. As it turns out, the robot is a little bit of a difficult run. I've given it a couple tries here, and I thought I would be able to get it pretty... I mean, we got to the dragon first try, but one of the gimmicks with the robot is that instead of hearts, you only have armor. Which means that when hearts drop on the floor, like when they float around and you can pick them up, they don't heal you. You just have to get armor. So, you know, that's the thing that's slightly challenging about it. I think that's the main thing that's been messing me up so far, is just that I can't really get reliable health recovery. You just have to hope for armor. So, I keep running out of hearts. I'm also trying to do a full percent arsenal run, because if you do full percent, which is every room, you have to go to every room, you have to open every chest, you have to do all the mini-games that get offered to you. You have to, basically, it's do everything. Hence, full percent. You don't have to fight the Gloctopus. There is a category called full percent Gloctolus. But the speedrun category for full percent Gloctolus in arsenal mode, which is where you can pick up additional weapons besides your original random weapon, there are no entries in that category. So this is not the ideal way to do the speedrun. Like, if someone wanted to speedrun this seriously, they would probably play as a different character, and they would definitely not be doing this stage. Like, going through on the robot's route is not ideal for speedrunning. But anyway, long story short, very rambly explanation short, if I can do this, because there are no submissions, this would technically be a world record, as would any run at the moment. Whoever submits it first basically gets the world record in this category, because no one has submitted anything for it. That doesn't mean people haven't done it before. It's very doable. I have done it before. But, doing it decently, like, if it's decent, I won't submit the run unless it's decently fast, which right now we are not off to a decently fast start. I should be using this weapon, but it's fine. Speaking of, we have the other Rubidine. Oops, gotta open that. Okay, I need to be careful with faster movement speed. So yes, anyway, that is what we are doing. We are, first of all, trying to escape with the, robot, because that's the last character that I have to escape with. That's the last route that I have to do. But we can do it in such a way that it counts as a valid speedrun that will be a world record no matter how fast I do it. I just won't submit it to the leaderboards if it's... Like, if it's longer than half an hour, I will definitely not submit it. It's definitely got to be less than 25 minutes for me to submit it, because that's kind of the range that all the other records are in all the other categories. So, yeah. That's kind of... Oh, right, we can leave now. We can leave. Am I still on the first floor, or am I on the second floor? This is first floor, right? Yeah, we're first floor. I can't keep track of what I'm doing on each run. Go, bees. Buzz everything. Sting them all to death. Alright. So yeah, also I forgot to actually mention that since the last run where I did the Gloctopus, I have been doing a lot of speedrunning of this game, and I've mostly been doing any percent. So that's where you don't go in any of the bonus rooms. You're just trying to do it as fast as possible. You definitely don't do the Gloctopus. You're just trying to get to the end as fast as possible. And I have not been having luck with that. So just figured I would actually finish my playthrough of the game and, you know, actually beat it. Finish all the routes. Play as all of the characters. Okay, that was almost a really bad dodge, but fortunately we did not get hit. Okay, I think that's done. This is boss right now, right? Boss? Boss? Hello? Ah, Medusa. Okay. This Medusa is a weird fight because you actually get to, like, fly around for it. Oh, Stinger, though. That's a nice weapon. You just move around a little bit more quickly when you're hanging from this thread in the sky, which is a little bit weird. Changing up movement options is just... It just throws me off. Like, balloon gun and wax wings. Let's kill those real quick. Okay, I just blanked because I could. She's pretty low on health. Temporary magic sweet. Nice. I mean, we didn't really need it, but we got it. Okay. So that's first floor done. Let's pick up... I don't know if Litchi Trigger Finger actually... Well, yeah, I mean, I guess you shoot faster. That's probably a good weapon, actually. That's probably actually a good drop. That's probably a good item for a speedrun, right? Shooting faster? You'd think? A lot faster? Yeah, that was actually probably nice. Okay. First floor was good. We didn't really take any damage. We have a combo of 16 right now, which is pretty solid. Nice, we're getting dragon fire. Just gotta be careful not to fall down the middle of this platform. Do-do-do-do-do. Killing all the stuff. Oh, okay. Okay, I did not do that very efficiently. That was annoying. No, the lead maiden is blocking the wizard! No! I hate these mages. They teleport around and you can't kill them. Oh, nice. Magically up. Okay, that's halfway, right? Yes. Nice, and we've only got two floors. Which is nice, because since you have to do all of these bonus rooms in full percent, we like it when there are fewer. That is faster. If they just stop being so enormous, I don't know where all the enemies are. Fortunately, they seem to be spawning relatively close to where I am right now. I can kind of find them. They're gonna start spawning in places that I don't see them, though. Ah, yes, up here. Ah, okay, good. Didn't actually get hit there, which is the important thing. Oh, there's a thing that spawned right behind me. Good, we'll take that out. Okay, let's kill that guy. Nice, open the chest. Heart lunchbox. That actually does give me an armor. That's nice. It's obviously not as useful as... Oh, I'm on the wrong side. I went the wrong way. Not as useful as a normal heart lunchbox would be, like actually giving me a heart container that I could recover. But it gives me a health. It gives me one additional hit. That's the other problem with armor, is like when you get an armor, it only is... It's the same as a half heart. It's actually not a full heart. So like every master round that I get, instead of being able to have an extra full heart... Same with the heart lunchbox. It's just half a heart. So that's part of the problem here. Is like, I can perfect bosses, but every time I perfect one, I'm only getting an extra half heart. Oh, that's Galactic Medal of Valor for sale. Yeah, I mean, speedrun, you usually would not buy stuff from the shop, but Galactic Medal of Valor might actually be worth it, just because that increases the damage that we do to bosses, which does make it go faster. I'm just gonna watch out for that for a second. Okay, we have magic bullets temporarily, which is a really good upgrade. Oh, I got hit! Well, there goes my combo. Dang. So much for my 19 combo, that was such a good lead. Okay, taking out enemies. Getting all the stuff. Oh, okay, watch out for that random bullet. Okay, we killed that fast. That's always nice. Okay, boss fight. Okay, nice. I'm glad that I don't have to fight it on this platform, which makes me think it's going to be the Minotaur, right? Because the Minotaur needs a full path to run through. Oh, it's this guy. Okay. I'll take it. I can fight him. Oh, okay. Let's just be a little bit careful here. I'm gonna use one of my blanks there. That's usually where I use the blank against him now. Just because I've found that to be the more difficult thing to dodge. Not use Mega Hand. If we can avoid that, like, string of three bullets... RPG is nice. Without getting... Oh, okay. We're fine. If we can avoid the string of three bullets without dodging, we can keep shooting, which is kind of nice. But it's safer to roll. Because, obviously... Okay, I don't have any more blanks, but he's dead. So, nice. Another perfect fight. Let's pick up all the stuff. We get Space Turtle! Yes! You know, I'm gonna go ahead and buy a Galactic Medal of Valor. It's slow, but it increases damage against... I think it's just... I forget how it's phrased, but it's like increases damage against tough enemies. I don't know if that's specifically bosses or if that includes like the knight variant enemies. But either way, I feel like that's probably worth it. It is technically a damage increase, which should... Ah, I got hit. Help us go faster. I don't think it's increased damage against the knights. I don't want to use the beam weapon right now. Die, slimes. So many slimes. Okay, we got them. Get the cube, kill the little frog thing, kill another slime, kill this guy. Got underground, dang it. And I've got the bubbler right now. I don't want to use the bubbler. Okay, nice. We actually did kill that guy before he... Ah, and then I just ran into something. Okay, well, we're at the shop. Halfway. We've still got 6 hearts right now. Let's do this room first. Why are these middle rooms so big? It's annoying. Let's just focus on dealing with the enemies real quick. Okay. Did not kill him fast enough. That's fine then. That one's dead. That's good. Kill all these little poisons. No! Die! Space Turtle, you're not really shooting anything right now, are you? Oh god, there's... Well... Space Turtle could have dealt with that guy, but... Didn't really. Gonna fire a shotgun blast at me. Good. Nice, we get a red chest. That's good. Okay, we get Space Friend! We get Space Turtle and Space Friend! I will take it. That is nice. Also, we only had 2 rooms on this floor again. And we have to do this. Okay. So this is the... The cannon, the bullet, it's like Angry Birds. This is slow. It's unfortunate that we got a minigame. Oh, there's a lot of... Okay. That shouldn't be too hard to deal with, though. Oh, what is this lag? There's so many targets. Oh, God, why is it lagging? I just need to... Oh, why? It shouldn't lag. There's no reason for this to be lagging. Okay, I hope they all just die right there. Ah, I did not get them all. It's fine. I don't think I have to get all of them. It's just faster if I get them all. Oh, dang. Okay, well, it's done. At least it's done lagging. Just shoot the bullets as fast as possible. Whoops. Okay, well. Okay, I got it. Good. I think a technic- I did that fairly fast. Plus, we hit them all, so we get a black chest. That's nice. We get an owl! We get all of the little floating friends today. That's kind of funny. Heart synthesizer, I don't think that actually helps with this. Oh, that's Bloody Eye, isn't it? Or Liquid Valkyrie or something. I'm not gonna buy anything on this floor. I probably shouldn't have even bought Galactic Medal of Courage. But, I don't know, it might help. It might help against some bosses. Okay, good. Okay, buy that. Actually, I don't want to use the shell spitter right now. It's kind of slow. Oh, okay, good. We dodged past that. That's good. Directional pad is nice, though. Nice. Temporary magic suite, if I can pick it up. I don't know. Oh, the owl does mini blanks. I do know what the owl does, which is very convenient. Okay, temporary magic suite. Nice. I also like having a Luxon cannon. I'll take it. Boss. Nice. Okay, so let's see how much this Galactic Medal of Courage helps against this boss. I mean, it's definitely taking damage. It's been a while since I have fought the Bolt Python. Let's go for a blank right there. Shoot! Well, I got hit. That's fine. I forgot I can use teleporters on this stage to my advantage, can't I? Oh, the teleporter changed which pad it goes to. If you use them too often, they change, I think. Going up here again, good. Oh, okay, you're firing those little snake bullets again. Let's kill that before you eat it. Oh, we don't want Aged Bell. Aged Bell slows things down too much. That's bad for a speedrun. No, no, don't pick up the Aged Bell. It's blank. Okay, he's mostly dead. We killed it. Okay. Nice. We didn't perfect it, by any means. Ah, don't get the bell. Heart bottle gave us an extra heart, though, so we'll take it. I think we're moving decently fast. Obviously could be better, but it's fine. Oh, right. Is this... Yes. Okay, good. I actually remembered this time to start walking to go in the door. So this is just like the Marine's second floor, but on the fourth floor, which means that the enemies are a little bit more challenging. Can I hit him, please? Thank you. Kill that guy, too. Good. Prototype railgun. It's a good weapon. Okay, we'll go over here. Prototype railgun actually is really nice right there. Nice. We get to just take out both. Ah, we got hit, though. I probably should not have kept using the railgun after I got rid of the two knight guys. What hit me? Did he just shoot me and I just didn't notice? I'm annoyed. Oh well. Oh, I'm out of ammo on that. Okay. Railgun it is. Let's go down and do this room. Do I actually have a bonus? No, that's okay. Yep, definitely just the railgun. Okay. Ah, let's just be careful. Usually I try to get up on the platforms here, but I did not do it fast enough. Can I get that guy? Oh, okay, gotta open the chest. Get the wolf. This is hilarious. We just have all of the little floating companions. Okay, let's go down here. Let's do this room. I have to go right after this. It's this room again. Okay. A little bit more challenging when you don't have a railgun, but it's fine. I'm actually doing it better because I didn't get hit. Nice. Okay, that's good. Now we have to go back to the right. I only have 3 hits right now. I need all of my little companions to carry me through this. Did I mention that the owl does occasional blanks? I think I did. Oh, okay, gotta get the chest. Fine. I am annoyed it spawned all the way over here. Permanent unicorn horn. Not great, but... There it is. Right, I have to go in the door. It's a little slow. We're going a little bit slow. That's okay. Oh, that's going to be a spider up there, isn't it? Die. Okay. We did not kill the spider. It bounced and killed other... Oh, we did kill the spider. Okay. That's another weapon. Permanent bubble blaster. God. We are not coming up with a good arsenal. I could not see if that was magic suite or loot bag. It was very hard to see if that was magic suite or loot bag in the shop. If it was magic suite, I would be tempted. Loot bag is terrible, though, so I'm probably not even going to bother checking. This room is also annoying, but fortunately I got a good weapon for it. Okay, good. We're out. And we are on to the boss fight. Gonna be okay. Well, we get to it's probably Fallmonger, right? Because fourth floor, yes. Okay, well, okay. Thank you, Owl, for doing your mini blanks. No, Casey, right now. I'm actually gonna prefer Bubble Blaster to Casey. It's sad because Casey was so good in the first game, but it's just really difficult to use in this one. Oh, bless me. I would very much like Blasphemy, thank you. Okay, we save our blank for this, and now... Okay, good, we dodged. He's very low on health already. I'm gonna blank again. That was probably the wrong move to do, but... Oh, okay, just be careful there. Owl is doing a good job of blanking. I'm getting a little bit stuck. Okay, I think we perfected that. We did that perfect, right? I had to use blanks, but yeah. Nice! And we get military training. Not bad, not bad. I want better weapons, but we're on fifth floor. We have 4 bits of armor. I should maybe have stopped at the shop and bought armor. Just to, like, be able to do that reliably, but... I don't know, we've got all these companions. What was the thing that I picked up early on that is making my bullets do interesting stuff? I forget what bullets I have. But I had a good... Oh, nice. Flak bullets temporarily. Like, I have good stuff for sure this run. I just need to be careful. As long as I don't take any bad damage... I switched to Bubbler intentionally because I Mega Hand is a little bit slow. Okay, kill the spider, please. Thank you. Good, the TNT just kind of fell off the edge. Okay, Scrambler, much better. I appreciate my companions right now. They are just taking out enemies for me. Okay, not buying bait. We don't need bait. We're not fighting Gloctopus. We do not have the gear to fight the Gloctopus. Alright, we just gotta deal with a couple more of these rooms. Yeah, it's definitely making my bullets travel more slowly, but I forget what it's making them do more damage, I think. Like, a lot more damage. It's not heavy bullets. Is it heavy bullets? Maybe I have heavy bullets. Maybe that is what I picked up. I thought it was something better than that, though. I don't remember. Oh, there's a little bomb right there. Okay, we get a rainbow chest. I'll take it. That's very nice on this floor because I don't like falling off. Am I going the right way? Nope, I am not going the right way. We're going left now. Okay. What is the bubbler holding? It's holding something. It like drinks something weird. It's like in the middle of an animation. Oh, okay, let's kill that thing, please. Ah, I got stuck on all the boxes. Ah, it did die, though. Okay, we're just not getting hit for a second. Oh, that thing's just sitting in the... Magnum is nice. I'm at the point of the run where it's hard for me to react to how quickly things are happening. Oh, we're getting jammed enemies because I'm at a combo of 18. So that's fun. At least, yeah, good combo, but jammed enemies are always slightly annoying. Okay, someone kill the sniper, please. Thank you. Kill that thing. Okay, we're done. We can open this chest and get out. I have no idea what gun that is, but okay. Alright, what's our last friendly room? Please just be a shop, please just be a shop. Just a shop. Okay, good, we can leave. We don't have to do anything here. Very good, very good. Broccoli. Ooh, broccoli would actually be a good pickup, because that also increases your damage. But I don't know. It's probably just slow at this point to go over there and buy stuff, so I'm just gonna go with what I got, you know? We have what we have. Give me that glowstone. It's giving me decently easy enemies to kill right now, which I appreciate. Railgun's a little bit scary to have on this floor because stuff spawns so quickly. Owl is doing a great job with its mini blanks. Okay, heavy boots. Ah, we got hit. Well, so much for that incredible combo that we had going. Okay, good, we killed that. I think we're done. Yeah, okay. I'm just gonna go for it. I probably should have bought armor. I'm at 3 hits again. Okay, cool, cool. I had 3 hits the first time I tried the dragon with the robot. It was not enough. Turns out 3 bits of armor, not very much against a dragon. But this time I have so many things to float around me! Okay. And I do have mini blanks from the owl, so that's handy. Ah, but I got hit right there. That's not good. I should have been able to dodge that pretty easily. Okay, thank you for blanking, owl. Okay, he's floating back. Oh, okay, I would like to pick that thing up, but not Casey. Please not Casey. Casey's bad. Oh, it's Gunslinger's Ashes. I've never seen what it actually looks like. This is an okay gun, I suppose. Okay, good, we didn't get hit there. Black hole, no. Okay. That might work in my favor. Oh, is it still going? Still got black holes, I think. Oh, okay, now the black holes are done. Okay, I've got one more black hole that I'm gonna fire before it goes away. Just don't walk into them. I'm on my last heart. All my bullets are going in the black hole now, too, though. I should not have blanked that. Well, we did it. Oh, gosh. Meat bun does nothing. I should not have picked that up. No, please, no. I don't want to die. He's so close to being dead. Okay, that was my last blank. Please die. Please die. Please die. I know you're low. Okay, we did it. We got out with the robot. Not the cleanest run, but we did it. Oh, goodness. All right. And it was all thanks to the friends we made along the way. All right, got to get into the ship real quick. I think the timer actually keeps counting, so we'll see. I think that was like a 26-minute run, which is, that's pretty slow for full percent. Okay, we're in the ship, good. Where do I go? Box. Okay. I think we're done? Mutation! I guess I unlocked that for clearing it with the, oh right, I forgot. For some reason, the... the robot's passive is called Corona Discharge. It's just, I don't know, it's just funny that that happens to be what they called it. But yeah, okay, that was like a 26-ish minute run, I'm pretty sure, which is not great. But you know what? Technically a world record, because no one has submitted anything. So, boom, world record. Full percent Gloctolus Arsenal mode. Yeah, we're just gonna skip through the credits real quick. We're gonna make sure that we see exactly what our time was because the game keeps track of it for us. How fast was I? It was 25:19. Actually, that's faster than I expected. Okay, that was a decent run. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. We perfected 1, 2, and 4. Cool. I think that's everything in the game now. I think I've done everything. There's probably a couple extra things to unlock. I know you get bonus things by beating the Gloctopus with specific characters. But yeah, I'm pretty sure I've bought out everything. Oh, wait, nope, there's a new... Yes. Steambot. Yes, we now have this robot thing. I don't know why this room is never gonna open. Like, this room just will not open, so I don't know what that does. But yeah, we've bought out all the shops. I have a lot of extra currency. And we have exited with every character. So I think that's probably it for Exit the Gungeon. I'm probably gonna keep doing speedruns, but I won't be uploading them unless they're like it's an actual, like, good record. So, yeah, I think that's probably it for Exit the Gungeon content. I've played through everything. I did everything that I know that there is to do. And that's that. I've really enjoyed this game. I have a lot of fun with it. It's super fun. And it has grown on me more as I have continued playing it. Like, I've always been comparing it to Enter the Gungeon, and I still think Enter the Gungeon is a even more replayable experience, just because the floors are bigger and more varied than the routes in this. But I think this game is pretty underrated, and I am looking forward to continue speedrunning it, and hopefully I get lucky enough to actually get a good run in. But yeah, that's gonna be it. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you in the next video.